you're on. Okay, I'm going to actually start with 2016-05 ambulance maintenance and repair services. The first bid is from Wayman Enterprises. Inside oil change.
It's the same thing.
Oh, okay, yeah. Second bid is from Shepherd's International. And third is from Donnie Braun and Sons.
It's on, but it's...
Oh.
It should be good. I forgot to the auto.
Oh, yeah, now you want.
You want to look at that? And he has the original copies.
Oh, for Shepherd's.
I hate moving on, because then it gets just confusing.
Yeah.
Thanks, Larry. I'm just kidding. I really am just kidding.
I think this is a copy. Did I get original or copy?
You should have the original.
Because this is warm.
That's a copy.
Yeah. You don't have that. I have a copy.
Oh.
It just felt kind of warm. Yeah. Like it. Thanks. Okay. That ends up.
Thank you.
I wonder if you could have looking at that. I just set it on that pattern if you mind. Okay. We are moving on to 2016-01 for road materials. Thank you. The first bid is from Capital Quarries. Next bid is from Capital Sand Company. The next bid is from Bobby Helcher Trucking. bid is from Higgins Quarry. And the next is from Osage Quarry. And the last bid is from Stockman. Moving on to 2016-02, the Blaze. The first bid is from Winter Equipment Company. Next is from Fabic Cat. The last bid for blades is from Bulk Manufacturing. Moving on to 2016-03 for mosquito spray materials. The first bid is from Univar USA. The next bid is from Clark Mosquito Control Products. Bid is from Adapco. Oh my gosh, it's way too complicated. So I'm going to leave. Okay. me back that paper, Rachel. Okay, and that's it for 2016-03. Okay, last bit of the morning, 2016-04 for vegetation spray material. Okay. And Greg said Emily. First bid is from Red River Specialties. Original coffee. I'm just trying to see if this is a duplicate or if this is all. Looks like it. Do you see any indication of duplicate? It's similar, but it's not the same, right? So you have something to do over the weekend, Larry. And the last bid is from Crop Production Services. That's it. Would you take it under advisement?